ravaged this country for the last, what, 2-3 years. You will literally see the gutters of your streets littered with grass and bloodstains.